New at 6, shots fired on Youngstown's south side early this morning. Police believe 45 rounds were fired into the air. The department's ShotSpotter system pinpointed it to the area near East Florida and Erie. This is what it sounded like. Now, when officers arrived on scene, no one would talk about what happened. Police did manage to collect nearly 40 shell casings from that intersection, including 29 that would have been used in an assault rifle.